take you backstage at the Victoria's Secret fashion show so you can copy the hair look at home. Stage at the Victoria's Secret fashion show with hair pro Italo.
I'm adding a lot of hair, not necessarily length, but it's more about body. So I'm adding a lot of extension in the side. Then after that, I use a round brush on the front, small section, all the way back. I put mousse, the So Sexy mousse, all over the hair. Then I put a little volumizing spray on the top, in the root, lifting a little bit. By doing that, look, you already elevate the whole roots. Once I'm done with that, basically I start to, again, round brush, clip it. Then with the curling iron, I just reinforce the wave here and there, just to make it a little more polished and more strong. The sections are divided like clockwise and anti-clock. Alternate, because by doing that, I get less of a done look. I wrap the hair around. Count until like 5-6 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You release. I clip it on, send them to makeup, and then the girls come back. Take the clips down, spray with the So Sexy spray, brush it, and then I just use a little bit of gloss all over, just at the end, because that catches the light and it gives more dimension in the hair. You want the hair to look healthy and just gorgeous.